Everybody has a dream. Some people dream to be an astronaut. Some dream of the latest iPhone. Some fancy a car or a house in the country. Meanwhile in Russia, two adventurous guys drive a granny's Renault 4 across the world, collecting dreams and realizing their own. Louis and Thibault come from France. Their project is called the Desk of the Dreams. Their aim is to ride across three continents of Asia, Africa and South America, collecting dearest and most desperate dreams of people on the way, and share them with us. They could not miss Ekaterinburg, and this is not surprising, with the warmth of Samovar being so luring.
We ate everything.
What are our plans?
Actually, we will meet a Russian girl.
Dream come true.